Warner, what's our status?
It's screwed a status, because AA won't even scratch that thing. And they've got more Chimera coming out than we've got bullets.
Hawthorne, is there any C4 in the convoy?
Yes, sir. A couple demo kits. But what good is that?
Easy. We pack it all on a VTOL and fly it straight into them.
Cut the Section 8 bullshit, Corporal.
The charges have to be set on the inside. Warner, you think you could fly one of their shuttles?
clear. Move forward. All of the units hold position and protect the AA battery.
Lay down suppressive fire. I'll find a way around.
once we're inside, we split up. Primary targets are the engines and the bridge.
Echo to command. We are a go.
Copy that, Echo. Split up and search the ship for intel before detonating charges.
Understood. All right, let's move.
Comm 1, clean up the snow on Hale's feed and put it on screen.
Yes, Major.
Substation. Looks like they've got some kind of tracking monitor. It's got the positions of all four of us on here. They've been tracking us this whole time.
Do you think you can hold that room?
Yes, sir. I can guide you straight to the fuel tanks, ammo storage, gun batteries. It's even got the bridge on here. Capelli, sensors are picking up a lot of heat beneath you. Could be a reactor. What do you see? I'm at a T-junction near the missile loading bay. Turn left. Then follow the shaft one deck down. I got two Ravager squads on high alert. They know we're here.
Thank you.
Echo 3. Looks like an airfield detonation.
Hopper, come in. What happened?
Occupational hazard, sir. One of the damn Leaper nest. Stand by. I'm switching video to 719er.
I'm headed your way, Hawthorne. Move toward the reactor. The heat will keep them away.
Warner here. We can hold the substation, but not for much longer. I think it's safe to say we've worn out our welcome.
Copy that. Drop charges and get back to the shuttle. Hale, get to the bridge.
Shortcut. I'm one deck down.
One deck down. Got it. There's an elevator north of your position that leads directly to the bridge.
Command, I'm at the bridge. The fleet's trajectory takes it straight through the defense perimeter. Point of entry is Twin Falls, Idaho.
Someone give me the status of the Northwest Towers.
43A hasn't checked in, sir. We're getting no response from them.
Hale, get out of there! If those ships breach the perimeter, we're looking at 80 million casualties. Radio back when you're clear.
Where's Warner?
I thought he was with you. Capelli!
Let's go! We gotta move!
Right! Turn right!
Truth! Down here!
The damn door's sealed! Warner, come in! Shit! I got nothing but a bunch of stats!
Roger, Command. We'll have the defense towers online.
We're coming up to Twin Falls. Descending to 300 feet.
Shit! What the hell was that?
It's Stalkers! They know we're human!
So quit yapping and land already!
You wanna fly this thing? Be my guest! Damn it! We lost an engine!
Oh, take us down! Get ready to bail out! Controls are seizing out! Bail out now!
Still here.
Hale, if they hit the tower with a ground assault, the entire perimeter will have been compromised. Link up with your team and restore the tower at any cost.
Major, still no response from the North Tower. Lima team went in an hour ago. They've missed the last three check-ins.
What's the ETA on Fleet Intercept?
Freeland places arrival within the hour, sir.
Hale, link up with your team and get moving. Those camps don't have the military presence to defend themselves.
Inside one of the houses on Fairview. No survivors.
Copy that. Looks like spinner infestation.
Good evening. This is your old friend, H. Stillman, coming to you from Philadelphia's old Washburn building on 4th. It's been 2 days since we've received word from within the Liberty Defense Perimeter, and I wonder if we ever will. Perhaps the creature's found a way inside. Perhaps. Perhaps all is lost already. Now, sometimes I wonder if we were better off when Grace was alive. You know, the man may have been a son of a bitch, but what of McCollin? Where's he? Safe in his presidential bunker while the rest of us wait? Stranded and alone, dining on a single remaining can of Coldwater Farms peas from the employee break room? Now there's a bit of irony, folks. Beverly, she loved peas. And I could never stand them. To call it rabbit food. Well, this rabbit now sits before you and sure could. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, folks. I miss her.
Makes you miss the days when they needed conversion centers. Hey, Lieutenant.